my name is Mara, and today, as you can see from the title and from the huge cage behind me, I'm going to do a little Meet My Rats video. So, a bit of context, in Romania it's quite hard to find rats and good rat breeders, and 5 years ago when I started it was even harder, and now I'm on my third generation of rats, and I'm actually fourth generation of rats, and I'm going to tell you how I got the first rats. So 5 years ago I managed to find someone that was adopting rats. They got one male and one female and ended up with around 40-50 rats, I think. I adopted two males from them, and the males were fine for a while, but then one of them became really aggressive. I didn't know why at the time, but now I imagine it was hormonal aggression. So yeah, he was really biting the humans and I became really afraid of him actually, it was quite sad. Then I adopted two spayed female rats, they were rescued from a lab, and I saw the adoption ad really late, so I got the last two that were available for adoption. And then when I only had the two girls, I found a snake breeder that was breeding rats for food, but he was actually the only one that was quite nice in treating his rodents. He cared about their genetics, and so I bought three rats from him. And one of them is still with us today, so let's meet him first. So this is Monet. He is 2 years and 4 months old. He's an old boy. His two brothers died earlier this year, so he's the oldest one I have, and he's still feeling great. He's lively, he's happy, he loves his little brothers, so he is amazing. He is unaltered, and that's because I only altered my male rats earlier this year, and he was already over 2 years old at that time, so I was afraid to put him under anesthesia. So he is a big boy. He's so cute. Okay, so I have the two females, the two spayed females and the three males, and because they were a bit hormonal aggressive also, they started fighting, so I had to separate them. Monet was with the girls and the other two boys were together. But then the girls passed away, they were over 2 years old when they did. And I couldn't really bond the three boys together, Monet was alone for a while. And then I went to the pet store once, and you rarely see rats in the pet store, but there was one rat in the pet store, and it was a male, and he was already adult size, so I'm guessing he was at least 6 months old. He was all alone in a small glass cage, and my heart broke when I saw him, so me and my mom bought him and brought him home. And I don't condone buying from a pet shop in any way, but I was so sad to see him there that I couldn't leave him there, so I decided to get him because I knew if I don't get him, no one else will, and I didn't want him to live his life in a small glass cage in a pet shop. So this is him, his name is Remy, it comes from Rembrandt. My rats have a name team, and their name team is Painters. And he's now around 1.5 years old. I tried bonding him with the boys I had at the time, but it was fine for a while, then they started fighting. It was a mess. And at one time, I had three different cages, one having two rats and the others having one rat, and I was like, no, I really don't want that anymore, I'm going to girls. So this is him now. After his pay, he became a sweetheart and much more brave. He was really afraid when I first got him, especially because he was already a bit older, but now he's super cute, but he's a lazy boy. And he's a sweetie, and he's really fat. When I took him for his pay, his vet said that he was really fat, so he said that. After having so many problems introducing boys and so many boys fighting, I was like, no, okay, no. Not getting boys anymore, I'm going to switch on to girls. And so, yeah, I spayed him and got him a group of girls. I found someone that had an oops litter because they thought they had two males but didn't actually have two males, and they were giving away the baby, so I told them I want three of the girls. And so I got three of the girls. They are all a goodie. One of them doesn't want to come out, but I present you them. This is Dolly, after Dolly Parton, and she is Rex Agouti. This is Tina, after Tina Turner, and she is a goodie with a white belly. And then we have Cindy after Cindy Lauper, who is a goodie and she has this little white mark on her head. And all three of them are sisters, because I knew I wanted to spay Remy and have him with girls. But right before I got them, Monet's brother passed away and Monet was alone. I can't leave Monet alone and I also can't spay him because he is old. I'm afraid to do that. And so I contacted the same person I got the girls from and told them I also need boys. Can I get two boys? And he was like, yes, of course you can get two boys. And so I got their brothers too. So these two are the girls' brothers and Monet's little friends. Okay, he doesn't want to be in the video, what can I do? That's Raffaello. And this is Piccolo. Raffaello is husky, as you can see, and Piccolo is gone too now. Oh well. They were also spayed with Remy, so my plan is when Monet eventually passes away, because he's an old boy, I will make one big group with females and males, because now, of course, they're separated. We have Monet and the other two young boys here, and Remy and the girls in the bottom cage. So these are my rats. Hope you enjoyed meeting them. And maybe in the future I'll do a little cage tour. Right now the cage is a bit messy, so you don't really want to see it. But yeah, hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to give a like if you did, and to subscribe if you want to see more. Bye bye!